As it runs. Yeah, look at what you made me do. I don't know why every single pair of safety glasses I own have like a grease smear on. It's like an oil slick on my face.
Yeah.
But at least I got smart and got ear protection this time, because this thing is loud. The camera does not do justice how loud it is, but I got that clamp. Got that clamp tidied up, and Crash is just an eager little beaver here, and we thought we'd get her warmed up, and then see if we can set the timing so it's dead, you know, perfect, and then when you have it in neutral, you have your foot on your brake, you put it in park, you should be able to rev it up without it wanting to stall out. So I guess we're just kind of doing the final tweaking on this. Now, I've had it drained all winter for the water. And so I'm just wanting to get it up to a decent temperature. And I don't want to cook and damage a head gasket. So I thought I'd better get her running, get her warm. And then set the timing right exactly where we want it. And because that seems to be the problem is... We had some problems with timing in the past, so when it gets too hot, it wouldn't want to restart again. So anyways, we're going to try and perfect that. Last week, we put some of these through the hood on each side, and they worked out beautifully. So the old engine mounts, or the old mounts for the body, rad cradle, those basically disintegrated when we took those out, and... Anyway, so I have a nut. I kind of sandwiched this top rad cradle and sandwiched the bottom frame and the body. And then you have the hood so it stays clamped down. And basically, this thing is indestructible. We've wired the chain on, wired the front bumper on, so we don't have to chain the front bumper on. And that is on there good. And again, this rad cradle is floating so that this can get whacked in if need be, and it'll still be okay. So something could go piercing through here. And anyways, all right, Crash, let's see what she can do. She likes Coca-Cola. A little bit of Diet Coca-Cola for her. Oh, a little bit too much.